New tonight at 10 o'clock, the city of Prattville opened its fifth annual parade of pumpkins. People in the community have carved, painted, and decorated pumpkins that are now on display around the downtown area. The parade of pumpkins will be open through the end of the month.
That's pretty cool looking. I mean, that's more pumpkins than I was even expecting.